guys, CalCraft24 here with another Hunger Games episode. This is episode 9. We are one episode away from being at episode 10. And hopefully we can win this one. Because I haven't been winning that many games that much. So hopefully I win this time. So I voted for Romania, but I think Volcano is going to win. If someone else votes for Romania at the last minute, nope. So we're doing Volcano. I really don't like this map. But if I win, this will be awesome. So let's do this. Let's do those. Do it again. Vote. Now everyone should start doing it. Hopefully. SG. Vote again. Again. / SG. Vote. Oh, yeah. Okay, other people are voting. And I don't have to do it anymore because everyone else is doing it, and I am not going for mid. No, that was going to be my strategy for this game, but then all these other people spawned in. I'm not going to mid. If I go to mid, I think I'm going to die. So let's see if we can win this round. If I do this, it's going to be amazing. The countdown has begun. Soon the Hunger Games will commence and we can slaughter people. Two, one. Boom, boom, boom! Come on! Let me win the Hunger Games! It's not gonna happen. It's not gonna happen. Oh my god, no! No, he pushed me in the lava! I'll be back once I get in another. Okay. Okay, we are back and I voted for Romania again, so hopefully we can win. There is a Captain America Iron Man. No way. I'm there, so ooh, we can make it a double recording. Okay. Team. So this should be equal. We're gonna have a team and we are both making a video. Hopefully this will be good. Okay, waiting for other people to join the game and then we can win. Oh, this will be awesome if it's just me and him. Even. So now we're gonna be even. This is gonna be awesome. Just two people playing the Hunger Games. No one else. If I can trick him, you know what I'm gonna do. Where is he? Die! Let me win! Yeah! That's what I'm talking about! You cannot team with the Calcraft! Woo! Well, that was an easy win. It didn't even take 2 minutes to win that round. That was awesome. He thought that I was his teammate. I just go up and slay him, and he's not even aware of it. That's so awesome. So we won a round of Hunger Games. That's so awesome. But I can't believe that win. Oh, that was awesome. He should never have trusted me. Who trusts a pig? Literally. You cannot trust this. I usually don't team. And I don't like teaming. Not anymore. So, now I just use them as an advantage to get better gear and armor and win the Hunger Games like I did earlier. That was funny. I killed him and he's like, "What happened? Oh my god, this sucks." Hey, a fellow pig is over there. If we find him, I'll say team and then I'll get him again. This is a tiny map. So this map should go fast. We might be able to record my whole time playing this. If we don't still, please like and subscribe. And tell me what server you like more, and that's the server I will play most of my Hunger Games on. So, the server is up to you now, and the Hunger Games are starting. I am not going to mid. I am gonna go down here right away and hunt for loot. Someone's fisting me, which sucks. I hate when people do that. They're so newbie. They look like crap. Because they're like, "I wonder if I can win the Hunger Games if I punch this guy to death." Doesn't work like that. You have to have a sword. Because if you fist, it's gonna take years and you will end up regretting it. So still, no chests. No chests means no loot. And no loot means I lost the Hunger Games. And when you lose the Hunger Games, that's bad, because who likes losing the Hunger Games? Oh, a diamond! If I can get one more and a sword, that would be awesome. I'd love that. If I could pull that off and also manage to get full iron, this game would be over. Food. And going over here to the secret. Oh god, no. Okay. I'm gonna shift behind this tree. Going in the mine, going in the mine, going in the mine! No! 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 Oh, that sucks! No! Oh, and I thought I was gonna win. Oh my god, no. Well, no one can get that lucky and win two games in a row. Okay. So, we managed to do three rounds in this episode. I lost two and won one because this guy wasn't expecting me to come up and slaughter his face. But if you like watching me play Hunger Games, please like and subscribe, and I'll definitely keep my my Hunger Games series going on, and yeah, please like and subscribe, and I'll see you next time. Yeah, that's going to be impossible to do a 1 minute bye, but I will seriously see you next time, and bye.